Now we're going to take a look at the different modes of CMS4 and how that affects your mouse movements on screen. Once you've connected into your server in the CMS4, we have a couple of different modes up at the top right-hand side of the screen, which will control what our mouse does when we're in the CMS4 program. The first mode is our view mode. Inside of the view mode, our mouse operates normally for when we're viewing video live. Also, during playback, it will affect what happens when your mouse wheel scrolls. So if we click anywhere on the time bar and then hover our mouse over any of the views and roll our mouse wheel forward, now it will go frame by frame by frame inside of that video as I'm rolling forward and as I'm rolling backwards. If we change our view mode at the top right-hand screen to zoom mode, now the same mouse wheel rolling will actually zoom in or zoom out on the screen, giving us a digital zoom capability that works both in live view as well as in playback. The other thing we can do with our mouse is click and drag on the screen when we're in zoom mode to zoom in on a certain portion of the picture. Now keep in mind, no camera has Hollywood zoom mode where you have a magic enhance button, but it allows you to get the most out of the pixels that your camera has on screen. Once we've zoomed in, if you click and drag, now you can move around that portion of the screen. If we exit the zoom mode, it will stay zoomed in at the area that we had it zoomed in on. Going back to zoom mode, if you right-click, it'll zoom all the way out to the main view, and then clicking again will get rid of that menu. The last mode, our PTZ mode, will allow you to control any PTZ cameras. If you have a pan tilt zoom or an electronic zoom camera, you will see a crosshair appear on the screen, letting you know that that's a camera that can be controlled. Moving your mouse around from center, now if we click and hold and then drag our mouse around, we can actually control the movement of the camera using our mouse. Rolling your mouse wheel in or out will allow you to control the electronic zoom of that camera. If you have a camera that is just a zoom model, like this LPR, now rolling your mouse wheel in or out will adjust the zoom in or out and cause the camera to autofocus. That's the three modes of our CMS4 software and how to use them inside of the software. For additional tips, tricks, and lessons on your CMS software for your AVM and VRs, stay tuned for more videos.